And I read a hadith by Awliyaullah. And what Awliyaullah said is true. That hadith that they say is true. As our teacher told us, that Awliyaullah, they see nur with the hadith. That is enough for the authenticity of the hadith. If Awliyaullah hear or recite or see a hadith and they see that nur traveling with that hadith, our teacher has said that is authentic. Even if they say it is weak, it is put by somebody, it is a lie, as long as the Awliyaullah have seen that nur, it is a true hadith. And Awliyaullah have said that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, whoever recites inna anzalnahu fi laylatil qadr, recite, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give them the sawab of fasting Ramadan and praying laylatul qadr. If you read inna anzalnahu one time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you the reward of fasting Ramadan and qiyam of laylatul qadr, of praying of laylatul qadr. And one of the prayers that was recommended by awliyaullah is at least two rak'ats in laylatul qadr. Of course it is hidden, that's why you pray, we pray nafil throughout the month, but two rak'ats with inna anzalnahu and three ikhlas. And these one are one of the hidden secrets of that awliyaullah have given ummatul habib for them to rejoice, to be happy. Because so many people don't know when Laylatul Qadr is. They said, you recite Suratul Qadr, you recite Inna Anzalnahu from beginning to end, which is 30 letters according to the nights of Ramadan. Laylatul Qadr, that Surah, Suratul Qadr is 30 letters, 30 words. And Hiya Salamun, Hiya, that Hiya, it is peace, it is the 27th word of Suratul Qadr. So the one that recites Suratul Qadr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from his grace and generosity will give them the sawab of praying Laylatul Qadr and Siyam of Ramadan. So don't be too upset or too sad, I did not reach it, I don't know which night it is. Recite Suratul Qadr and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you. And this hadith was mentioned by Awliyaullah, and we believe in what they say. Allah, Allah.